Hey guys, what's cooking? Remember how I recently bought some OPI nail polish? I'm wearing it right now, as you saw in the video. And you saw my crusty nails while I was trying to curl my lashes. I put this on Monday. This is the color I'd like to think. So I put this on Monday, and it is Saturday. So Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. It's been 5 days. Yesterday, it started to... Do you see that crack? It started cracking. You can see it right here. It's like, it's cracked. It's all cracked. You know, and look at this one. This one's really bad. Look at that. And you know, I wash dishes, but I tried using the gloves and whatever. And so, I think I was really good at trying to be good to my nails, but it still cracked on day four, I guess, because today is day five. So I don't really know how I feel about it. I'm gonna keep trying to wear it. I just expected it to last a lot longer because of the, you know, the price tag around these kind of nail polishes. You know, I used to be really into nail polish and nails, and I really liked the Revlon ColorStay nail polish. I even tested that thing out in the jungle for 6 days. You don't believe me? Look at this clip.
So here I am on our patio of the Hotel Tabacon. It's our last day. Javier's inside, he's still sleeping. We had a very nice time. And as the unofficial spokeswoman for Revlon nail polish, I would like to say, jungle tested and approved. The nail polish is still on after 6 days and five nights in the jungle. So that's it. It was fun, and now it's time to be back in San Francisco, and I have to be back at work tomorrow, Friday, July 9th. Today's the 8th. Bye-bye.
So that was me back in 2004. Have I changed? My hair color changed. But anyway, so I mean, that's kind of what I was expecting from this. If that's a Revlon nail polish and it's lasting in the jungle for 6 days, seven nights, when we did a lot of hiking and we were out, you know, with animals in the water, having fun, humid conditions, I would expect an OPI nail polish to last longer than 4 days without all of that extracurricular activity going on. So, I did put a top coat, but I didn't put a base coat, so that could be the thing. I might try again, and I'm gonna, you know, keep trying because supposedly this is a really good brand, and I'm not gonna give it up just like that. But that's, just to let you know, that's what I came out, or what came of this, for these last 4 days that I've been wearing it. So with that, I will now leave you guys with a little treat. This is some footage of me and my husband in the jungle in Costa Rica, 2004. This was one of my favoritest trips of all the places that we've gone. I would love to go back to Costa Rica. We stayed at Tabacon Lodge, and it was really cool because it was in the middle of nowhere, and it was right at the base of a volcano. And it had its own hot springs area. So it was like a little hot springs park. It was so great. I could just go in to the hot springs, and there were like rivers of hot springs and then little beds. If you walked up and down the trails, you would find like rivers of hot springs and then little openings of like little beds where you can go in, and it would be like a jacuzzi, but it was all natural. Anyway, here's the little treat. Hope you guys enjoy it, and sorry if I look grody in this video. We were hiking, so it was not about makeup at all.
Here we are, day four in the jungle. We haven't had anything to eat except for bananas and cranberries. What's gonna happen? I don't know. Are you okay, baby?
No, baby.
Did you see any poison arrow frogs or any anacondas?
That's why I'm by here, because I just got getting infections here. I don't know if you will be able to make our way back to the city.
I don't know if you can hear, but I can hear the monkeys either. Above us.
Come on, hurry up.
Okay, I'm
it's
coming.
Not for anybody to call right now.
Day 10. Still lost in the jungle. Can you hear the ominous threat around? That's the sound of the howler monkeys. Here, Javier has found the working class of Costa Rica. We've been spoiled in Tabacón. But alas, we see how the working class lives in Costa Rica. Here we have a little toy for Moki. Some kind of caterpillar. Here we go, a little centipede. We're gonna have this for breakfast. Lots of carbs. Woody woodpecker. Here we are, day 16. We finally made it to the volcano. We saw a lot of howler monkeys, some snakes, some lizards, huge butterflies, and a unicorn. It was worth it. Pretty soon, we'll be on our way back.